We call it the teacher's cut. Can you guess why?